Abdi Macklin, you just weighed in. What are your thoughts on your fight with Joaquin?
I think it's a tough fight. You know what I mean? He's a good fighter. Tough fight, but I've trained hard, prepared well. I'm in good shape. I believe I'm one of the best middleweights in the world, and I'm looking for a performance that proves that.
As a fighter, what does it take to kind of bounce back from a setback? Mentally, what did you have to do to kind of get back?
I mean, it was a setback, but it was a good fight. I pushed him close. So, you know, it wasn't like a confidence damage or anything, you know. If anything, I proved to myself that I belong at the elite in boxing, in the elite in the middleweight division. And, you know, I need to prove that with a good performance against that scene.
And you've been in the ring with Martinez. What danger does he pose to Chavez Jr.?
His movement, his speed, his angles, you know, he's awkward. So,
his movement angles, you're saying?
Yeah, his movement, his angles, his reflexes.
A prediction, what do you think of it?
I think my team will win the fighting points.
All right, man.